started. Since then, I'm a waste. Remember how it started.
Snow pussies. Yes, that would be Vancouver. When it snows in Vancouver, metro buses crash into buildings. And no one goes to work. It's not a word of a lie. No one in Vancouver goes to work when it snows. And I'm not talking a lot of snow. I'm talking that much snow. If you ever want a good laugh, come out in the winter. It'll snow. You can just laugh your ass off at everyone in Vancouver. Which is odd, because everyone in Vancouver basically is from back east. But somehow, when you move there, you lose the ability to drive on ice. It's a bizarre phenomenon, one that I can't explain rightly. But strange nonetheless.